want to save my stim packs as long as I can. Oh, fuck me. Okay, bolts aren't working, bolts are not working. Oh, we got it. Okay, nice. Where's the iBot? Stupid bot flies, I hate you. Die! There we go. Bum bum ba da ba dum bum ba da ba bum bum. To the town of Alfreda, stranger one fine day. Oh, fuck, Yao Guai. Shit. Fuck you. Having one of those jump out at you in the fucking night is terrifying. Never again, thank you. Wow. Found a vault. Got to go in there at some point. Oh, hello. Reload, reload, shh. Boom, yeah. Forty grenades. Oh, nice. A fire iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Three shots. That's all we need. Ho! Nice. Fuck it, gonna eyeball it. Nine millimeter bottle caps. Nice. That was actually a good shot, too. Air Fu's right ahead, thank God. Bum, bum, what the? Oh, hi. Didn't want to do that, Pooch. Did I use my Oh, I did use my stim pack. Shit. Forgot about that. Shit. That minute when you're running out of ammo and everything. Whoa!
Hang on, you're not one of them. I nearly blasted you in two.
You did?
Get over here before they spot you.
What the fuck, old man?
Now what the hell are you doing all the way out here? That's great, but I got bigger problems than being the town post office right now.
Well,
the shit's about to hit the fan in this cesspool, and I don't think I can stop them.
What kind of trouble?
Well, at first they do their typical gang bullshit. You know, break stuff and make lots of noise. But they always kept their distance. But this last time they went too far. They killed all of our Brahmins. I mean, that's our lifeblood out here, you know. Look, you can call me crazy if you want, but there is something odd about those creeps. I mean, they got the guns and they got the muscle. Why don't they just bust down our doors and take us out already? We're really in a bad way and could use some help.
I'd be glad to.
I don't want to take my eyes off the ramp here. There's no telling when the family will return. Can you do me a favor and check on the other people's houses here? You know, make sure they're doing okay? Speak with Davis West, Karen Shenzi, and Ken Ewers.
Gotcha.
Just watch yourself.
Hope everyone had a good break.
Hello? Is this the mailman? Oh, I do hope my fall catalog has arrived.
What are you talking about?
Oh, Evan, he's such a gentleman. Please, do come inside. Let me unlock the door for you.
She's very trusting.
What the hell are you doing in here? Get the fuck out. Oh, for the love of... Look, she's dumber than a bag of hammers, okay? If you want to talk to anyone, you need to talk to me. So what the fuck do you want?
Yeah.
We're great. Just peachy. I love sitting in my house with my thumb up my ass. Tell Mr. King that sitting here all day isn't going to make us any safer. We need to take action.
Duly noted, chill dude.
Everyone is keeping themselves safe from the family. If I was you, I'd do the same.
Hold on.
Everyone is keeping themselves safe from the family. If I was you, I'd do the same. You want to know more? Talk to Evan King.
That's it.
Well, he's town mayor or sheriff or whatever he calls himself. He calls all the shots. When he says to get the heck indoors and stay put, we do that. Good. Now get out.
I will. I'll talk to your wife.
Hey. You must be exhausted from all that walking in this horrible heat. Braylee Ewers is the name. Don't mind my husband, Kenneth. He woke up on the wrong side of the bed this morning.
Huh.
Oh, he's such a dear. I must remember to make more of those preserves he loves so much.
You... I don't know how to react to that, woman. She's just a special kind of crazy. Stats. What's my lockpick? Not high enough. Where's the doctor book I had? I don't have one. Alright, well then fine, Mentats. He's twitching. He's twitching. It's so creepy, his leg is twitching. It's still twitching. Let's stop with the twitching.
Yes. Who is it? Oh, he did? Well, it's about damn time he did something. Come on in. I'll unlock the door.
Sup, lady.
It's nice to see a friendly new face around here. It's been a long time. The name's Karen Shenzi. We're scared shitless. Evan King's got everyone so worked up about the family, no one wants to set foot outside.
Okay.
That asshole runs the show. But does he really do anything about our problem? No. What? Oh my God. King has to do something about this now. Tell him to get off his ass and hunt those bastards down.
Okay. Whoa.
Scared out of my mind. I'm glad he's checking on us, but until someone nips the problem in the bud, we may as well stay inside forever.
Okay. Hey, Evan, can I have a key to your place?
I'm watching you.
Yeah, no.
What did they tell you? Everyone okay? The family must have gotten to them in the last attack. Sons of bitches. Damn it! If only we had more men, we could stand up to them.
That'd be nice.
Sick of them terrorizing this town. Wait a minute. When you searched the West place, did you find their son Ian's body?
Nope, just the parents.
This has to be the work of the family. I've caught that weirdo leader of theirs talking to Ian down by the river. Look, I know I've asked a lot of you already, but you have to find that kid. He deserves better than all this.
All right.
Bite marks on their necks. That's the strangest thing I've ever heard. The family must have attack dogs with them or something. Oh, this is all I needed right now. What am I going to do? They'll keep coming back until all of us are dead.
I'll figure it out.
There used to be more families living here. Most of them have dismantled their shacks and moved on to greener pastures. Those that are still living here are keeping themselves indoors, thanks to the...
All right.
I can't take that. You're just going to have to bring it back to Lucy or to Ian if you can find him.
Okay. And you're not going to really give me anything to work with. Okay. Use a caravan right about now. All dead coming. If I remember right, it's up there, so... You guys give me good food, so. Fuck off. Die. Crabs. It's an empty bottle, isn't it? Nope, it's full. Sweet. Swim through this radiated water. Totally cool. We're fine. Health is low, shit. There we go. Full health. Yeah. We have like nothing for anything. All my weapons are, like, nearly dead. Or out of ammo. Not a good sign. It's fine, though. We've done worse. West Seneca Station. Yeah, let's go inside. All I need is bottle caps, sugar bombs. Twenty gauge bottle caps, doctor's bags, right away. Nice. Actually, it's just gonna give me the option to open the safe. Just cram. Is that water? Oh, it's Coca-Cola. Nice. Okay, we're good.